These guys are tree dwellers, also known as arboreal, which is uncommon for carnivores. Kinkajou's wrists can rotate all the way around, 180 degrees. Kinkajous often get confused with monkeys because of their amazing tree climbing abilities, but especially because of that long tail. The kinkajou is one of the only two carnivores with a prehensile tail, the other being Southeast Asia's binturong. Animals with prehensile tails use their prehensile tail like a fifth arm. This kinkajou uses its prehensile tail for balance, for gripping, and climbing.